Hey, Jay Moore here, and today I'm going to show you how easy it is to set up the e-commerce element so you can start collecting payments for your products or services on your landing pages. Let's jump right in. So we'll start on the homepage of the AWeber control panel. We'll click Landing Pages. Now we can create a landing page from scratch and add this e-commerce element, or we can take an existing landing page. I'm going to click on that. Now, when you first set up your e-commerce element, you're going to have to connect it to a Stripe account. So we go down here. If we put an e-commerce element anywhere on this landing page, you'll see the menu over here has changed, and this is how we can add information via this element. So the first thing we'll need to do is connect to Stripe. You'll only need to do this one time, and once you do it, for any of your other buttons that you add, you won't need to do this. So we click there, we've got a step-by-step set of instructions that'll guide you through this. Really only took me a couple of minutes. So once that is set up, we'll go over to a landing page I've added a little bit extra information to. In fact, I've entered in some information that talks a little bit about the product we're selling, a cookbook. So we'll grab that button. And now that it's connected, you'll see that we don't have that requirement anymore to connect to Stripe. We can just start entering in information. Before we enter anything in here, though, let's skip over to the Design tab. I want to show you how you can change around this button a little bit. We can have it left aligned as you'll see it is down here. We can center the button or even send it off to the right a little bit. We're going to center it. And also we can change the shape. We can leave it square, round the corners a little bit, or almost like a circle or ellipse. Finally, we can change the color. Actually, I'm going to change that to those rounded corners. We can change around the color. Maybe we want a darker green button that when you hover over it, changes to a lighter green. I always love this effect. So it's green right here, but when you hover over it, you'll see that it changes. Now back over to the menu, let's click on settings. This is where we're going to fill out the product that we're selling and the price. So the product name will say Tara's First Cookbook. We'll give it a price. It'll be $29.99. And then we'll add some tags. Now, the tags will be great for anybody who purchases through this buy button. We can then add them to an automated campaign using this tag. So we could say Tara's Cookbook. And then we can start people on an automated campaign based on that tag. So now that this is set up, I want to show you what people are going to see when they actually click this buy button and then go through the purchase process. First, they'll see the payment form, which will list out the order. It'll have the product description as well as the price. This is where somebody will enter in their name, their email, and then their credit card information and click to pay. I also want to point out that the pay button right here is inheriting the design from the buy button. Once they pay and they go to the receipt, here they'll see a description of what they just bought. They'll see the date, the name of the product, the price, and we can even add some text right here to set some expectations. For example, look out for your new cookbook to arrive shortly in your inbox. Again, just setting some expectations and letting our customers know when they're going to be receiving our product. And that's it. That's how easy it is to start selling from your AWeber landing page right away. Whether you're a content creator, small business owner, anybody who doesn't have the time or doesn't have the bandwidth to set up an entire online shop, you can do it in just a few clicks from your AWeber landing page. So what are you waiting for? Sign up for AWeber. It's absolutely free. Until next time.